Alright guys, today I'm trying Zen Dragon Sparring 3D. And this is kind of what it's going to look like to me. I'm going to be doing some sparring in 3D motion. So I may look kind of crazy. He's a good guy, so I decided to try out his sparring. I'm going to spar with Zen Dragon 3D. Kind of hard to do. It's hard to do because I can't see my surroundings, so you need a wider space to kind of do all this movement. Then on top of that, the movement part doesn't be in a better place, in a better position. So, we'll retry. There we go. That's better. That's better myself. I'll take it. Go. So, I don't know how that looks, but it's harder than what you think, and the movements are faster than what you think. I highly recommend you guys, if you're going to do the virtual reality 3D sparring, go to Zen Dragon and his people. Some good stuff. They've got Muay Thai, they've got Kung Fu style, and I believe they have weapons, but I'm not sure. Check it out. This is Charles Walker from Martial Arts. God bless you. Take care of yourself and each other.